Good afternoon. There's the potential for some severe winter weather in the next couple of days, so bitterly cold, especially with those strong to gale force winds blowing around the snow showers, and clearly we're going to have some problems with ice as well.